Has the UK got a finance curse?
Is it a trick question? Because the UK doesn't have finance. The City of London has, and it's not part of the UK.
Good answer. Good answer. It's international, is right.
The City of London is outside the United Kingdom. Do you know that? It's really shocking. And therefore, it's also not part of the EU, which explains although it couldn't be part of the EU because you have to have democratic elections, and the City of London doesn't, right? It's the banks that have the votes, right?
Right.
Per staff, you know, the vote is...
How do you start unpicking this puzzle?
I never knew. That's a very useful piece of information.
And of course, it's not part
it's
of the...
It's a pretty dangerous piece of information.
And it's not part of the UK because the Queen is not allowed to enter without permission. She's not the sovereign. Therefore, it's not part of the UK. It's, you know, and of course, that's since, you know, 1688.
I have to make a note.
Since the foreign invasion.